What if there was a song I wrote with Charlie Puth and I wanted to do a TikTok like Charlie Puth?
What if you had drum sounds that were something like this? What if you added horns that sounded something like...
Oh yeah, this is where we need to go.
And what's a John Legend song without keys? Now we need one word to describe her. You put all that together, and it sounds like this.
She's so dope. Wanna be her dope fiend. She's so.